Andy from Elipsis. We're here in Geneva, AI for Good, to present our product, which is using a combination of drone technology, computer algorithms to detect plastic. And this is predominantly done on beaches and in river mouths. So this is one of the biggest challenges facing the world today. And we really feel like we can help and make a difference. Thank you.